It's me, some guy needs a haircut. And today, we're gonna go over some quick calculus. Quick math problem that I enjoy a little bit. It's a nice, what we would call a related rate, which is some of the, I find the most interesting math problems in the area of calculus. So, I think we're gonna have some fun, learn a few things together. Get smarter if you're gonna get smarter. So let's get started. So we have ourselves a tank right there. It is being pumped. Water is being pumped into the tank at a rate of 2 meters cubed per minute. What we need to find is the rate that the water is rising when the water is at a depth of 3 meters. So see if this word right there, what that tells me? That tells me that I need some derivatives to derive some equations. So I've already went ahead and wrote down the equation for this tank right there. Volume equals 1/3 pi r squared times the height of the container. So if you're like me, a small history of studying mathematics at a high academic level, you may see a bit of an issue right here. We've got two terms, and you can't do that. That's a no-no. That's bogus. We can't have that going on. What we need to do is to get rid of one of these terms to properly derive this equation. But luckily, given our container, triangle. Will be proportionate. So what we can do here is a physics thing in math. They don't really care too much. Okay, so I got... Yeah, we can do... That's a grid right there. Equals pi over 12 multiplied by 3 h. Right there, so h 3 squared multiplied by r. That's too small. That was what she said.